was meant to make. That's why the highest victory is what I meant to take.
Looks like I'm fixing to get another shot at boxing IQ, Malky Pablo. As soon as he gets in here anyway. He requested a 90 overall. Galata is a 90 overall. Most of my other fighters are under 90. So, use Andrew. I've done well with Galata in the past. Again, I'm taking on this guy who is... He dominated me when we fought before, so... I'm just hoping to compete better than prior. So, we'll see what happens. This will be more to my liking, so I'll get a better taste of what he's all about here in just a couple seconds. I'm glad he didn't hang him up just yet. Put the controller on the shelf, however you want to look at it. Nobody's actually hanging any gloves up, I suppose. his defense, man, that sets him apart. Can't hit him. You cannot hit him with only one punch. With Galata, I maul the shit out of people. I've beaten a lot of ranked, really highly ranked guys in league play. With this Galata, he's strong. But you cannot put gloves on this guy. This guy moves too well and defends. It's amazing.
Yeah.
Probably the best round I've fought against him. Now I was loading up to the body. Maybe he was letting me. Maybe it was a plan. Let me gas a little. But I connected a little bit there. It's the most success I've had in any sequence against him, so. Fuck, it froze.
Bye.
All right, he's gonna let me use my Peter Jackson. This is my last ditch effort. I mean, I'll fight this guy 100 times if he wants to, because when you fight people that are better, it helps you get better. But if I can't get any success with this cab, then I'm not going to at this point. This dude's really good. So I'm curious to see if I can do anything with Peter Jackson. Maybe I can make him come to me a little bit and try to counter like I prefer. But it's going to be tough. We'll see. I'm going to give it all I got and see what happens here. That's probably the best round I've ever had against him, and I may have still lost it, but feeling pretty good here. I feel like we might be in this one a little bit.
Come on.
There you go.
All right, come on.
There you go.
Dude's a machine. He's good. He is very, very, very good, as all the dogs. The fights, man. Like he wants another one. I got nobody, bro. No lightweights. Let's see what he's got here. On the middleweight. Chavez is a 90, so Chavez. I don't know what he wants.
that work? Does that work, Malky?
I have never used Duran. I've rarely fought lightweight. I love Duran. I just don't fight a lot of it, so we'll see what happens. I'm sure I'll get my ass busted again, but we'll just go with it.
Thank you.
Well, there you saw it if you watched. That was, I think, four fights of ass kickings. So, the dude's a monster. Much respect. Dude's good. Really, really good.